for the GCSE, you have to be able to visualise our solar system in terms of the sizes of planets and the distance between them. So I've made this video quite slow, and I recommend that you, when you see the name of the planet, or belt, or cloud, that you try and say before I tell you what its distances are from the Sun, how many astronomical units it is, and what that equates to in millions of kilometres.